The results of the UP assembly elections will decide the fate of Akhilesh Yadav and Mayawati as they seek to keep the communal forces at bay. Akhilesh Yadav has, in an interview to a news organization, said if required, he will also join hands with the BSP. The state polls are being seen as a referendum to PM Modi, where he's being directly pitted against Akhilesh Yadav. The elections will decide the fate of Mayawati's Bahujan Samaj Party, which had failed to open its account in the 2014 Lok Sabha elections. Akhilesh has forged an alliance with Congress, whose success or failure may establish or destabilize him depending upon the poll outcome. The BJP, meanwhile, has been out of power in UP for 14 years. In the 2014 Lok Sabha elections, the BJP and its ally Apna Dal swept the polls, bagging 73 out of 80 Lok Sabha seats. In the last two assembly elections, the votes of the state had given clear mandates. In 2012, the SP won 224 seats, followed by the BSP 80 and the BJP 47. The Congress and the RLD, which had contested the assembly elections together, bagged 28 and 9 seats, respectively.